Tiruvanaikoil Temple is one of the Panchabhuta Sthalams and represents water. Hence this temple is also called as Appu Sthalam. Shiva Lingam here is called as Appu Linga. The sanctum of Lord Jambukeshwara has an underground water stream. One can see water coming out of that stream. According to mythological scriptures, Devi Parvati, in her incarnation as Devi Akhilandeshwari, performed penance in the Jambu forest, Tiruvanaikoil. She made the lingam out of water from the river Kaveri, installed it under the Vennaval tree on top of Saint Jambu, and commenced her worship. Hence the lingam is known as Appu Lingam and Water Lingam. Lord Shiva at last gave darshan to Devi Akhilandeshwari and taught her Siva Gyana. Devi Akhilandeshwari took Upadesa facing east from Lord Shiva, who stood facing west. Hence this temple is also known as Upadesa Sthalam. Since Devi Akhilandeshwari worshipped Lord Shiva in this temple, even today, at noon the archikar, called as priest, dresses like a female and performs puja to Lord Jambukeshwara and the holy cow. As Akhilandeshwari was like a student and Lord Jambukeshwara like a guru, there is no Tiru Kalyanam conducted unlike the other Shiva temples. The shrine of Devi Akhilandeshwari and the shrine of Lord Prasanna Vinayak opposite to the Devi shrine are in the shape of the Pranava mantra called Om. The temple is one of the 275 Padal Petra Sthalams where all the foremost revered Nayanmas have sung HYMS in glory of the deity in the temple. The temple was built by Emperor Kosengannan Chola more than 1800 years ago.